Hey guys, welcome back to NASCAR 2011 The Game. We're going to start the next few races while in the chase. We're going to New Hampshire and Dover and then Kansas. So let's hit it. Like I said, New Hampshire, the highest track in the north. In case if Washington gets a track anytime soon. That's what they should call New Hampshire, the Magic Mile. They already have a nickname called Magic Mile, but it should also be called the farthest NASCAR track up in the north. So, because that's what it is. I mean, it beats Michigan. Yeah, I got the pole, so I don't need to do no more. Once I got the pole in the first lap, I don't need to do the second lap for no reason.
The Performance Racing Network excited to be back in the Granite State for the second time this year as we visit New Hampshire Motor Speedway for the running of the Sylvania 300. Doug Rice joined by Mark Garrett.
The trick, Doug, about this 1 mile racetrack, the inside lane is flat. The outside lane has a bit of banking. That way the cars can run through the corners two by two and side by side. A couple of surprise winners here at the Mast include Bobby Gordon and Joe Nemechek. We're ready to go racing here.
But that was years ago. Years ago until they won. And plus said that, well, plus said that was their first career win as well. And plus, later down the road, a surprise winner, Brian Vickers. Well, I mean, in the future, I mean, this is, yeah. I don't think that's coming. Oh crap, what the heck? Oh, that was the pit cone I hit. Whoa, hello Gordon. Jeez. That's what that was. Yeah, that's what it was. It was that pit road cone. I got a game cane that Gordon turned me. Jeez. Okay. Whatever. Stupid cone. And plus, it's something to see Kane up here in second. He's the Red Bull juggernaut right now.
Thank you. go. Awesome work, buddy. You're making my life easy up here.
I almost hit that cone. That's the lap right there. Crap, I'm on the apron. Oh, dang it. I hate that. Lots of fun. Oh crap.
Gotta get away from the wall, buddy.
I know. So it's me, Kane.
Keep digging, buddy. It's not over yet.
Hey, Gordon. Then Kyle Busch. And just really hit that wall. Edwards Jr. And Montoya. Hello, wall.
Watch your hot rod.
And then Harvick. McMurray. Then Johnson. Then it's Kurt Busch and Jeff Burton.
Looks like you're having
a fight out there. Yeah, white flag. Hit that wall because I left it at the throttle there because I knew I was going to hit it.
Your rival's
ruined up. Same with that wall, but it doesn't matter. I got the win either ways. Victory in New Hampshire, and plus I swept it too.
Woo!
stupid cone. Look at it. Look at how much damage it did to the front end. Me, Kane, Kyle got third, and Gordon, Edwards, Jr. got sixth, Montoya, Harvick, McMurray, Johnson on the top 10, then it's Kurt Busch, and then Jeff Burton. So it's me, and I kind of figured Kane would move up to second. He had three spots, and it's Johnson, and Jeff Burton fell down two, and Montoya gained two, then Orr fell down two, and the Hamlin fell down one, Gordon moved up one, Harvick moved up one. Then Kyle Busch moved up two, and then Kurt Busch took the big hit. Then Biffle took on the last one. Wonder Boy. Yep. I kind of think that question a little bit. All right, let's move on to Dover. I have some mixed feelings about this track, so. And plus, like they said in the intro, I mean, they don't call it the Monster Mile for nothing. And that's and plus there ain't lying. Man, Dover's such a small state, isn't it? Jeez. Okay, let's hit it. Well, I'm just saying Delaware's a small state, not. Dover's is a town. Yeah. Sorry guys, if any of you are from Delaware, I apologize. I'm hit the wall. Hello, Walt. Yeah. Hello, Walt. Okay. Those corners are tricky.
Doug Rice along with Mark Garrow at Dover International Speedway for today's action in the AAA 400, where the drivers hope they don't require roadside assistance. Well, they just might need it, because this place is a tough place to race. It's banked all the way around.
Excuse me, did you get a 500 winner? Well, the real 500 winner.
Outside.
Excuse me, Burton. Excuse me, you too. And think with your dipstick, Jimmy. So Kyle Busch is the leader. That one I kind of went a little too hot in the corner. That's all right. I know. And under you I go. Bye, old teammate. I don't give a rip. Sure can. Don't mess up. Because I'm pulling away from Kyle. Oh yeah, I know. He's not even in my mirror. Yeah, I'm catching my traffic too. Just don't mess myself up. Feel like that. I just gave it just a little bit. So it's me, Kyle, Edwards, Hamlin, Johnson, Gordon, Martin, Kurt Busch, Harvick, Boyer. So then Boyer, then Harvick, then Kenseth, and then McMurray rounds up top 12. And I almost hit that wall. I don't care about my rival. I'm a 10 cent, I've got to tell you that. Seen that coming. Careful, Danica, don't wreck me. Whoops, I got in the back of Truex Jr. there. I mean, Ryan Truex. Oh, got in the back of Bubba the Bonnie. Oh, there's someone up in front of me. Stupid lap cars. But I survived. Barely. I won. Nice. After all, the cars were kind of slowing up in, well, in front of me. Alright, so Kyle Busch got second, and Carter Edwards, and Hamlin, Jimmie Johnson, Jeff Gordon, Mark Martin, Kurt Busch, Kim Harvick, Lynn Moyer, Montoya, and then Kenseth rounds up the top 12. And still in first with 85 points ahead of Jimmie Johnson, who's the new second place driver, then Jeff Burton, and Denny Hamlin, then Montoya, then Clint Boyer, and Keith Kane took the big hit. He went down 5 spots, then Jeff Gordon 8th. Kyle Busch moved up 2 spots, then Kurt Busch 10th, and then Harvick moved down 2, and Biffle stays the same. Las Vegas, Nevada. It's not hard to figure that one out. Yeah, 2.5. Okay, I was kind of guessing 2.5. 2.6. Joey Logano. Yep. Alright, and in Kansas. You own the track and then, well, in America's heartland, pretty much. Someone actually think that Nebraska would get a racetrack before Kansas, but that never happened. Hello, Walt.
Just take
our time. Nice and easy. Well, fifth it is. Too bad.
Greetings from the nation's heartland, Kansas Speedway. I'm Doug Rice, along with Mark Garrow, ready to bring you the action of the Price Chopper 400. You know what, Doug? It does
all the Casino 400.
Encouraged to win on this 1.5 mile racetrack, and some of the guys who've had that in the past. Ryan Newman, Mark Martin, Tony Stewart, and Jimmy Johnson. A fast car, four Goodyear tires, and a pair of ruby slippers can take it a victory lane.
And plus, don't forget Jeff Gordon, he won this track too. Gave Johnson a bump.
Nice.
Think with your dipstick, Jimmy.
Go,
excuse me, Burton. As my fastest barely. Close that wall. 190. I just reached 190 there. Yikes, close to that wall. Guess what? That's my fastest lap. By a bunch. We're gonna pass halfway, so it's me, Burton, Johnson, Edwards, Gordon, Harvick, Biffle, Jr., Kyle, and Hamlin. And then it's Almendinger, and then Newman round up the top 12. Jeez, where's Kane? He's having a bad couple races. Ouch. Oh, that was smart of me, and I got damaged. Nice. Like, that's a checker at Kansas. Flipped Kansas, actually. That says me, Jeff Burton, Johnson, Edwards, Biffle, Gordon, Harvick, AJ, Bush, Kyle Busch, Hamlin, Jr., and then Newman. Now I'm owning the points here. Then it's Johnson, then Burton, and Hamlin remain the top four, and Gordon was the biggest mover, moved up three, Montoya moved down one, and Kyle Busch moved up two, Kane fell down one, Harvick moved up one, Kurt Busch moved up one, then Boyer was the big hitter. He moved down five, and then Biffle remains the same. A lot of swapping around there in the middle, isn't there? But who's going to catch me? Who? The Daytona 500. Of course it is. Ford. Have you driven a Ford lately? Okay, guys. So the next races I'm going to do. Next part, Charlotte. Talladega. Whoop-de-doo. And then Martinsville. Be back with those three.